Hi friends, many of you may have faced the hardest problem of disk error, like cyclic redundancy check error and asking to format it, or the whole partition has been lost like this. Your hard disk will show like this, and when you Google it, you found lot of other solution like chessdisk on command prompt and lot more. Some people also try to recover data from other recovery tools, but they are very time taking, and there is no guarantee that your data will surely recovered without any corruption. You are also worried about your personal data, so I'm gonna tell you how to recover your data in very less time and most importantly without corruption. So first of all, plug your hard disk into your USB port, then click on Get Data Back for NTFS. Download this software, and you can Google it. Its website. Open this software. Leave as it is settings, and wait. After some time, you will prompt by Get Data Back for NTFS software like this. You can click extract or click here to see your lost partition. Then click on your hard drive or the partition. Then click next. Wait for here also. Click on Yes to All. Then click on here. Next, click on Yes to All. Here is showing that percentage done. That you can also try it when your hard disk says that it is converted into raw partition. So here you can find your all the data. It is totally safe, and here it is without corruption, any corruption of data. So which file you have to recover? Suppose that you have to recover here, then click on the file, then you copy and extract the and give the path where you want to extract it. I'm going to pause the video for some time. When it's done, you can see your data here. open it. You can see your data has been recovered successfully without any corruption. So I'm going to cut it. Thanks for watching.